Hey guys, so it is day two in Hawaii and I thought I'd just bring y'all along. We just got done like snorkeling and cliff jumping, so that was pretty fun. Hello.
Hey, here we go.
Hello.
Nice, Jonas. Jonas, seriously, please watch out. Okay.
I've been peeing for them for the last like minute.
Alright, just
don't do that.
So we're staying in a little camper van and I'll give y'all the tour and show some clips of that because it's pretty epic. It's kind of a mess right now, but it's great. Guys, this is our home for the next week. This is the name of it. Grand. Love the Hawaii license plates. I'll show you what we got in the back here. Just like luggage, dirty laundry bag, towels, whatever other stuff in there. And then it's a super mess right here, but this is where Jonas and I sit, and then mom and dad in the front. Yeah, it's a complete disaster, but it's okay. Yeah, so this is what it looks like popped up, and then they just open the top and like have a netting in the back. Yeah, this is the netting for some breeze. Yeah, oh, now you can see ocean. Two people sleep down here, but they started taking the bed down. So there's that. Up here, two more people sleep. We've just kind of been switching, like, who sleeps where.
My umbrella.
Got a giant coconut. All right, let me know how it is.
Tastes like coconut.
Yeah, can I trust him?
No. Do it for the family. Do it for the family. Come on, please. Do it for the family.
Oh yeah, 'cause I got a feeling we'll be living down by the beach somewhere. No worries, no problems, sun will solve a cloud in your hair. Hang you where the locals say.
Hi folks, so today we're in this.
What does that mean?
How about it?
This is so beautiful, guys.
Oh yeah.
Like, wow.
Singing what the locals say, let's leave aloha. If I showed you a good time, would you be so kind to show me a good time too? Let's live aloha.
Chickens like literally everywhere, all the time.